Time lapse over the last couple of hours. I've been showing this all morning. Pretty cool. We had Saturn rising and then Mars just behind it. And then Venus just behind Mars and Jupiter next to Venus and the moon right behind that. So pretty cool. We've had clear skies this morning, but you know, it's part of the reason why it's been so cold is that we've had no clouds overnight. So